my fiance, she comes to me, she tells me I'm pregnant. All right, I'm on cloud nine, man.
You had a miscarriage at home, and what did you do?
Oh, we put it in a little box like you said.
You buried a human being.
I didn't know that was illegal.
I wanted to open it. She refused.
Because I didn't want him to have to see what I just saw.
I shook it a little bit. I had to know.
Did you fake your pregnancy?
I'm too good of a man for you to be lying.
On the next Steve Wilkos.